Yes, your money is safe in the bank, and in fact, it's safest in the bank right now. As long as you're within the boundaries of federal deposit insurance protection, you're fully covered. Nobody has ever lost a dime of money that was protected by federal deposit insurance. So whether your money's with a bank or a credit union, as long as you're under that $250,000 limit for federal deposit insurance, there's no need to worry about the safety of your money.